Life skills 101. Hot day in Kentucky, so we're indoors with the air conditioning and the fan running. Waylon, 9-month-old superstar. This guy is going to be stunning. Our W litter has really produced some beautiful, beautiful dogs. So what we're seeing today is a dog learning obedience commands with a person who's out of position. What do I mean by that? He's not in the normal heel position. He's not standing around with a bag full of treats, handing him treats. So it's about perspective. The dog is having to learn that regardless of where his handler is, he still has to listen to the commands. And learning to adjust to a rider on a bike versus a walker is a big challenge for a 9-month-old big boy. But as you can see, Waylon, superstar, cannot fault him for how well he's managing. Dog moves beautiful, is a beautiful dog, and is keeping just the right pace to stay out of the front of that. So you can see how easily Nick is able to verbally direct the dog and give him the cue to slow down, to speed up, to drop out of the heel position and become a floor mat. He couldn't have got any more down in that position. And then the distraction of the rider going by and other people coming through here, really important. So once again, a life skill, learning to manage himself in different situations. So we'll be taking this show on the road in the near future, getting out and about and doing more stuff. Of course, the foster family is doing those things. We just don't get video of all that every day, but it's happening because he didn't just walk in here and jump into this skill set without a lot of practice behind the scenes. So focus, amazing, healing, automatic sit, sit stays, down stays, sit from a down. It's all good in the hood. And once again, Waylon, only 9 months and 2 days old, could not ask for anything more from this beautiful boy. All right, guys, check out our website, Protection Dog Sells, the world leader in home-raised protection dogs, doing it again.